The movie is about an 8-year-old boy, Ishan Awasthi. He suffers from dyslexia, a learning disability in which the child is not able to read the letters and recognize them, which his parent doesn't know about. That's why they sent him off to a boarding school because they think Ishan was only kidding about the way he acts. And they think if they sent Ishan to a boarding school, he will become more serious in his studies. But things got worse. He finds it tough to cope up, and Ishan feels really down. Until one day, Ram Shankar gets appointed as a temporary art teacher of the boarding school. Unlike other teachers who follow definite norms in educating children, Ram makes them think out of books, outside the four walls of the classroom, and paint their imaginations. Every child in class responds with immense enthusiasm, except Ishan. Ram takes effort to understand Ishan and his problems. He makes Ishan's parents and other teachers realize that he is not abnormal, but a very special child with talents of his own. Although there are many people who don't believe in Ishan's ability, there is one person who believes and nurtures Ishan's gift through process because he believes that Ishan has a brighter future ahead of him. With time, patience and care, Ram succeeds in boosting the confidence level of Ishan. He helps Ishan in overcoming his inabilities and rediscover his lost confidence. By the help of his art teacher who kept on understanding Ishan's situation over the period of time, Ishan unfolds his unique talent.